Certain jokes, that at least what were considered jokes 10, 20 years ago, are now unsayable as a result of certain tensions that exist. For instance, certain racial jokes. Mm. You couldn't have a minstrel show now, could you, in Hollywood?
No.
Do you regret this?
Well, I liked minstrel shows because I was brought up in that era. But I think it's wrong today. I think the colored people have such a struggle today that I don't think there should be any jokes connected with them.
Well.